Blepharitis. The surface of your eye needs a mixture of tears and oil for lubrication to be comfortable. Blepharitis is a condition whereby the oil glands that moisturize the eye are blocked, or the oil produced is of poor quality or laden with bacteria. If your eye does not get the right quality of oil, you may experience a number of symptoms. In some, it causes the eye to be dry and gritty. Others may experience a watery eye or itchiness. Eyes with blepharitis can also be sticky first thing in the morning. There is no cure for blepharitis, but it can be managed with heat and a massage, applied directly to the eyelashes. The meibomian oil glands empty out at the bases of the eyelashes. Heat dilates the pores and softens the oil, and the pressure of massage expresses the old oil and bacteria, allowing fresh, healthy oil to replace it. Apply a hot flannel or heat pad to the eye for 2 minutes, followed immediately afterwards by firm massage to the lash lines with your finger or a cotton bud. When your blepharitis is bad, this should be performed once per day, and as the blepharitis improves, you can do this less often. For further information, please contact Mr. Stephen Harsom. Visit us at www.eyesurgeryltd.co.uk. Contact us at inquiries@eyesurgeryltd.co.uk or call us on 0207 11 28 246.